children, welcome back. Are you happy children? Okay, I know you all are happy children. Okay, then are you ready for my class? So today you are going to learn a new lesson. Okay, it's very interesting, a new lesson. The name of the lesson is John and Friends. Okay, children, do you have friends? Of course, you all have friends, isn't it? And do you like to play with your friends? Okay, and which is your favorite game, children? I can't hear, say louder. Okay, your favorite game is skipping. Then what? Hide and seek. Okay, the many are telling many answers, isn't it? Okay, now shall we begin our class, children? Say louder, yes ma'am. Very good, children. Okay, so today you are going to learn a new lesson. The name of the lesson is what? John and Friends. So before that, children, observe the following pictures and identify them. Okay, you can see many games picture, isn't it? Many games picture you can see, and you have to identify, you have to tell which game is that. Okay, now which is the first one, children? First one is what? Chess, isn't it? Do you like to play chess? Okay, chess. And next one is what? It's football. And the third one is what? It's skipping. Okay, and the fourth one is tug of war. And the last one is what? It's hide and seek. Okay, and you can see some indoor games and the outdoor games. Okay, indoor games means what? Okay, the games that you play inside the house. And the outdoor games means what? The game that you play outside the house. Okay, now can you say the chess is what? The chess is indoor game. And the next one is what? The football is outdoor game. And the third one, skipping is what? That is, you can play inside the house and also outside the house, isn't it? And the next one, tug of war is outdoor game. And the last one, hide and seek is indoor game, and also it's an outdoor game, isn't it? You can play inside the house and also you can play outside the house. Okay, so today you're going to move on. The new lesson is about what? John and Friends. Now you just look out the picture. Now you can see a beautiful house, isn't it? You can see the beautiful house. And look at the next one. You can see a girl is hiding behind the curtain. Look at the picture. The girl is hiding behind the curtain. And look, one boy. Where is the boy is hiding? The boy is hiding under the bed. He is hiding under the bed. And look at the third picture. And where this naughty girl is hiding? Okay, she is hiding in the cupboard. This is cupboard. Okay, she is hiding in the cupboard. And look, the next naughty girl. And where she is hiding? Okay, she is hiding on the shelf. Look, she climbed the shelf and is hiding on the shelf. Okay, now you just take your worksheet. Okay, now I'll read it. Okay, you have to look at your worksheet. Okay, and you can see one boy going to find. John lived in a nice big house. Look at the picture. This is a big house, isn't it? So this is the name of the boy. John is the name of the boy. So the John lived in a nice big house. Okay, nice means good. Okay, so John lived in a nice big house. Do you understand the first line? Next one. He had invited his friends to his house to play hide and seek. Okay, like you, isn't it? Okay, what did John do? John invited his friends were to his house to play hide and seek. For playing the hide and seek, John invited his friends to his house. You got it? Now look at the third line. This is the name of the girl, Gia. Gia hid. Hid means it's the past tense of hide is hid. Okay, hide is present tense. Hid is the past tense. Past tense of the word hide is hid. Okay, present tense means what we are doing now, and the past tense means what is over. Okay, that is past tense. Okay, so Jia hid behind the curtain. Look at the picture. Jia hid behind the curtains. The next one, Ryan hid under the large bed. It's not a small, it's a large bed. Okay, Ryan hid under the large bed. Okay, you got it. The next one is Reggie hid in a cupboard where John kept his toys. Okay, inside this cupboard, the John kept his toys. There only Reggie hid. Okay, Reggie hid in a cupboard where John kept his toys. You got it. And next we can move on to the next line, fifth line. Okay, in the fifth line there is one correction. Okay, you just take out your pencil, children. Did you see the sentence? Maria was quite tall, so he climbed. You just cut the word he and write as she. Okay, either you can write S before the letter H, otherwise you just cut the word he and write on the top she. It's a printing mistake. Okay, did you do the correction, children? I hope you all have done the correction. Okay, the next we can move on to the Maria. Maria was quite tall. Okay, she is very tall girl, so she climbed up the shelf. Okay, so Maria, she is very tall girl, so she climbed on the shelf. Look at the John, what he is doing. John was looking for them everywhere. Okay, John. Okay, John was searching them everywhere. John was looking for them everywhere. You got it. Okay, do you think John can find them all? So can you say the answer? Do you think John can find them all? You see the answer, children? Yes, of course, isn't it? Okay, John can, surely he can find them. Now I'll read the lesson one more time. You have to listen carefully. Okay, John lived in a nice big house. Okay, John lived in a nice, it's a beautiful and big house. Okay, he had invited his friends to his house to play hide and seek. Jia hid behind the curtains. Jia hid behind the curtains. Ryan hid under the large bed. Reggie hid in a cupboard where John kept his toys. Maria was quite tall, so she climbed up the shelf. John was looking for them everywhere. Do you think John can find them all? What is the answer? Yes, isn't it? Now, what you have to do is you just keep your finger or pencil under each word and you have to repeat after me. Okay? Ready, children? You just look at your worksheet and read each word after me. Okay? John lived in a nice big house. He had invited his friends to his house to play hide and seek. Jia hid behind the curtains. Ryan hid under the large bed. Reggie hid in a cupboard where John kept his toys. Maria was quite tall, so she climbed up the shelf. John was looking for them everywhere. Children, did you understand the lesson? It's very easy, isn't it? Okay. So what you have to do is, children, you have to read this lesson at least 3 times. Okay. You just read this word 3 times. Okay. And then practice reading so you can read anything. Okay. So you can see the next class. Bye.